A nationwide art exhibit is opening up right here in Sacramento, recognizing 20 women who fought for their freedom and changed history. It's called the Freedom Sisters Exhibition. It's free at the Sacramento Central Library at 8th and I Streets. The display on loan from the Smithsonian focuses on the many historical contributions made by female civil rights pioneers. Among those honored in this exhibit is poet and writer Sonia Sanchez.
And to be included with so many great women who have tried to effect change in America. And so all the way from civil rights to human rights and women rights and to the educational system, all these things we attempted to do to effect change.
Again, this exhibit is free and will be at the downtown Sacramento Central Library until January 4th.